Good morning, dear classroom children. Welcome to EBS classes. Children, today we are going to start a new lesson. The lesson name is Sides and Directions. Okay, lesson 14, Sides and Directions, from page number 92 in your EBS textbook. SIDES, sides, and DIRECTIONS, directions. Okay, sides means you all know that. You all know about sides, and directions means dishaein. Okay, so children, I just want to ask you simple questions. For example, children, which hand do you use to have your meal or food? बच्चों, आप लोग अपना food खाने के लिए कौन सा हाथ use करते हैं? Absolutely, right hand, है ना? हम लोग अपना food खाने के लिए right hand use करते हैं. ओके एंड एट द सेम टाइम बच्चों वेयर डू यू वॉक ऑन द रोड रोड के ऊपर किस साइड में आप लोग चलते हैं पैदल चलते हैं दैट इज लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द रोड है ना ऑन द फुटपाथ एंड लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द रोड में आप लोग वॉक करते हैं सो चिल्ड्रन दिस राइट हैंड राइट लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द रोड लेफ्ट ऑल दीज आर डिफरेंट साइड्स ओके साइड्स आर नथिंग बट Right, left, okay, front, back, all these are sides. And what are directions? Directions are means dishaye. Okay, we have four main directions. Okay, what are they? East, west, north, and south. Okay, so children, in today's class, we are going to learn about sides and directions. Okay, children, so let us read about sides first. You often ask your parents where your pencil box is. Sometimes your mother says it is in front of you. Sometimes she says it is at your back. The words front and back are the names of sides. There are four sides, front, back, right, and left. The following picture will give you an idea of the sides. Children, you often means aksar. Here, OFTEN often means अक्सर आप लोग अपने पेरेंट्स से पूछते रहते हैं ना मॉम वेर इज माई पेंसिल बॉक्स वेर इज माई वेर आर माई शूज वेर इज माई वाटर बॉटल ऐसा पूछते रहते हैं ना सो कभी कभी मम्मी ने आप लोग को ऐसा रिप्लाई देती है इट इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू ओके पेंसिल बॉक्स तुम्हारा सामने है कभी कभी शी सेज इट इज एट योर बैक कभी कभी मम्मी बोलती है कि वो तुम्हारे पीछे है सो चिल्ड्रेन The words front, back, ये सब है ना names of sides. Sides का names है. Understand? Children, there are four sides. What are they? Front, back, right, left. Okay? Front means आगे की तरफ. Back means पीछे. Right means आपका right hand side. Left means left hand side. Okay? So, इस picture. Look at this picture. This picture will give you an idea of the sides. Look at this girl. She is standing and also she has stretched her hands. Okay, look at this. This is television. This is a table. This is a radio and this is a chair. Okay, so the girl has television in front of her. है ना? उसका सामने television है. In front of means अपना face के सामने है. Okay, and she has radio at her back. उसके पीछे radio है. Okay, she has table at her right side. Okay, देखो right side में table है ना, and she has a chair at left में chair है. Understand, children? So this is front, this is back, this is right side, this is left side. Okay, so same thing is given here. The girl has a television in front of her. Front of me, सामने. She has a radio at her back. पीछे radio है. She has a table at her right hand side mein table hai and she has a chair at left side mein chair hai so children these are different sides understand if you know the sides you can easily find anything in your classroom or room children jab aapko sides ke bare mein ek clarity hai to okay ek idea hai to clearly aapka school ho classroom ho ghar ho कौन सा चीज कहाँ पे रखा हुआ है इजीली आइडेंटिफाई कर सकते हैं ओके चिल्ड्रन दिस इज ऑल अबाउट डिफरेंट साइड्स टुमारो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डायरेक्शंस अंडरस्टैंड चिल्ड्रन एंड नेक्स्ट चिल्ड्रन And today I am going to send activity work of lesson 13, landforms. This is a valley and this is an island. Okay. And these are water bodies, river and lake. Okay. आप सब लोग अच्छे से अपना ईवीएस कॉपी में दिस एक्टिविटी वर्क कंप्लीट करेंगे. ओके चिल्ड्रन, थैंक यू.